This is Sally's Animal Intel, and we're playing with our pet rats.
It's an Easter newt.
Pick him up very, very carefully.
You know, animals and bugs take care of the world. They're good for the world. I mean, like, catch them and let them go. That's what you should do.
Yeah.
Here's Colin. Here's their water, her bottle, and here's their bowl of food. And here's their tent, and there's this little tunnel thing down here. Here's Charlie. Charlie, come back. Come on, Charlie. Charlie's sleeping. Yeah, Charlie, why are you not coming out? Because of Charlie. Ah, sorry. Here's Colin, little guy. Ah, go. Oh, I guess I did a little jumpy today. Nope, don't. Silly or something?
What do you call it that they do when they're playing? What are they doing to each other?
Going on each other.
No.
Oh, they're kind of doing a sissy fight. Come on, Charlie, it's okay. Come on with Charlie. You're coming. He doesn't really like getting picked up. Stop it. It's kind of funny. You're just doing like a sissy boy. Here's Charlie. Ow. No, he's trying to get off. He was going to jump. And they really like playing with this little cat toy. Come on. Yeah. Did you get that on tape? In your pants.
How am I? We put wood shelves in there.
So they can eat them?
Chew on. You just say that.
They chew on wooden sticks that we give them. Wow, they really chewed on it a lot.
I am.
Okay, you showed that thing already, yeah.
I know, but I kind of like it.
You're calling.
That's it for Elsa Animal Intel. Bye.